The ACCC will have greater power to intervene in company mergers and takeovers under changes introduced by the Treasurer. It's a major overhaul of competition rule changes to help reduce prices for consumers. Here's our finance editor, Chris Kohler.
Jim Chalmers has placed himself squarely in the path of big business.
Australia's approach to mergers is no longer fit for purpose.
The ACCC asked for more power and it's getting it. The Treasurer announcing the biggest competition shake-up in 50 years. New rules designed to tackle market concentration, where a few dominant players in sectors like banking, groceries, telecommunications, airlines and energy wield too much power and got it by buying out the competition.
Most mergers have genuine economic benefits, we acknowledge that. But some mergers can cause serious economic harm when they're solely focused on squeezing out competitors to ensure a bigger percentage of the market.
Under the new rules, the bar would be raised for big companies. In order to buy or merge with a rival, they would have to apply to the ACCC first, convince the regulator the deal would not lessen competition and pay a fee. All changes, the ACCC say, are much needed.
Stronger competition is important. It brings more choice, higher quality and lower prices for us all.
The government will now get to work on the details of the plan, including how big a takeover will have to be before it faces these new rules. If it all passes through Parliament, then the changes will come into effect January 1, 2026. Chris Kohler, Nine News.